with the new song you're doing.
We about to be the new Soulja Boy dance. We about to do the burger. We gonna be at Scoops. I'm gonna be on stage like I told you.
How about y'all right now?
Hey, we gonna be at Scoops like TK Kids. Like, we gonna be in the magazine. We gonna be on the Today Show like, how did y'all do the burger? I'm gonna be laughing backstage like, I can't believe they fell for that shit. Like, did y'all believe that shit was gonna work? Like, everybody gonna have their own food, so. Alright man, we coming out with a food mixtape. We coming out with a fucking we got pies. Pies. I bought my apple pies. Went to get my pies, they gave me goddamn fries. Hey. All these fries, I don't want fries. I want my apple pies. The bitch tried to make me feel good and she gave me extra fries.
Hey, if you can't notice by now, PB, the influence for the day, or at least for the moment, has been Lil B.
Lil B?
Yeah.
Lil B.
That's where all of this...
Little B.
We figured...
Lil B.
Like,
that's where all of this is stemmed from. All of this interesting lyrical content. No, this is just... Not all the notes, bro. This is just that flipping burgers. You feel me? That's what it is. You dig? Sherman bringing up the session. You know?
PB. I want to hear what you guys just did.
What? Oh, you didn't even hear? Oh my goodness!
You lifted for jet lag.
Oh my!
Here, where's the mason jar?
Freaking motherfucker!
Oh, jet lag.
Dog, we got a lot to talk about.
I know.
Can I get a sign off, bathrobe Steve?
Pass me that jar full of weed, please. Please pass me that jar full of weed.
Sign off, bathrobe Steve.